birthday. Welcome to the Rainforest Alliance.
Step inside our offices and see some of the things we're doing to make the world a more sustainable place. Come on in.
Whenever I drink coffee, I make sure it's Rainforest Alliance certified, both here at the office and when I'm out in the neighborhood. And I always make sure to have a reusable coffee mug with me.
Do you get embarrassing catalogs mailed to you at work? I use Catalog Choice, which allows me to go online to choose what catalogs I want to have delivered and eliminates paper waste. The rest, go in the recycling.
I save plastic by shopping with a reusable grocery bag.
What a ride. I feel so great. I can't wait to go to work and be productive.
Hey, you know what, man? I feel really healthy today. I feel fantastic.
Oh, man.
You know what the best part about that ride was?
What?
We released zero emissions.
Awesome.
Yeah.
We bathe in the rain that dresses in pores. Oh, hi. I like to educate my friends and family about the Rainforest and about the Rainforest Alliance.
I am on the worldwide committee for sustainable operations at the Rainforest Alliance, and we're doing a bunch of fun things to improve the environmental footprint of our different offices. For example, our Vermont office, because they're a little bit crunchy, they have a compost and a garden to produce some of the food for their lunches. They're also working on a carpool plan, which is great for them.
So when I leave my desk for any period of time, I shut off my monitor, which is very easy to do and saves a lot of energy that the computer is using.
I work with people and businesses all over the world, so to avoid traveling, I try to use online video conferencing when I can. When I can, I use Rainforest Alliance's online eco-index. That way I know my travel option is sustainable.
Well, I love the environment and chocolate. So as a chocoholic, I always try to find chocolate that's made with sustainably grown cocoa, like Kalari or Vintage Plantations or this great Newman's Own with a little green frog seal on it. So I always look for that.
Here at the Rainforest Alliance during our holiday party, we have staff participate in a gift exchange, and we've asked staff to bring in wrappings, sustainable wrappings of recycled materials.
In general, here at the Rainforest Alliance, we try to cut down as much as possible on printing. When we do have to print, we use FSC certified paper, and we print on both sides.
I recycle used office batteries, printing cartridges, and light bulbs. This helps to reduce the amount of waste in landfills.